Oh, I need an ambulance!
They're coming,
I need
they're
an
coming.
ambulance!
They're coming.
I'm not getting in there, it's hot. I'll die in there.
Oh, yeah?
I'll die in there.
You're down
Don't
another
kill
mess.
me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! My mom will be
right,
mad!
Right now,
My
you
mom
have
will
charges.
be mad!
You're assisting?
I don't care!
Raise your feet,
I don't
okay?
care! Just don't kill me! Why are you hurting me? Oh, I need an ambulance! I'm not going in there! Kill me! I will kill you! What are you gonna
hey,
do?
Hey,
what
say,
are
hey,
you
hey.
gonna do? It's been on me too.
It's okay.
There we go.
You're about to get tased. You're about to get tased. Okay. You're about to get tased. We're not playing around with you. Okay.
I'm not playing around with you.
Okay. You're about to get tased.
I'm not playing
Keep
around
doing.
With
not
you.
gonna tase you again. Okay.
Okay. All right. Bomb in that bag.
Don't listen.
There's a bomb.
在2023年4月3号，警察接到了一个报案，一名男子扰乱餐厅的秩序，居然还想吃霸王餐。随后，警方接到报案，赶到了现场。警察赶到现场的时候，画面中这个男子就是扰乱餐厅秩序、想吃霸王餐的主角。警察赶到现场的时候，他好像很愿意配合警察的调查。他表示自己身上也没有武器。男子表示他愿意配合警察的所有调查，希望警察不要开枪杀他。
Will you get the cell? Will you get the cell out of my pocket?
Walk outside for me.
Do you feel safe?
Walk outside.
Do you feel safe?
Walk outside.
I will.
Okay,
I need to know, do you feel safe?
Yes, of course I do.
Okay, but if you didn't feel safe, please tell me.
Okay.
Okay, I don't want to be shot when I'm grabbing my wallet.
All right, go ahead and grab yourself.
Okay, that's what I'm saying. Don't shoot me when I grab my wallet to show you my ID.
Go ahead, sir.
Promise? You won't kill me?
Man, can you stay over there, please? Stay over there.
No, come on, let her go. You can't. No, you can't trap.
Listen. You need to listen to what I'm telling you, okay?
Why?
Walk outside right now.
Help me.
Walk outside right now, like I'm telling you.
Okay.
Okay? Walk outside.
Am I being?
Go ahead.
Am I being?
Go ahead and walk outside.
Am I being?
Walk outside.
Am I being?
Come here. Walk outside. Walk outside right now.
Am I being?
Walk outside.
警察让男子到外面来说话，不要妨碍别人做生意。刚才男子还说愿意配合警察调查，现在又不愿意了。他问警察，是不是他现在属于非法侵入？
So you want to trespass?
Am I?
Alright, get out of the property. I'm gonna arrest you for trespass.
Am I being?
Get out of the property. I'm gonna arrest you for trespass.
Okay.
Get out.
Okay.
Grab your stuff and walk out.
I'm trying.
I'm giving you a law order. Walk out right now.
Okay.
Alright. Walk out, I'm gonna arrest you for trespassing.
What? I didn't trespass.
Stand over there.
I didn't trespass.
We don't want you there.
Okay, but I'm gonna trespass. I didn't know I couldn't come here.
Wait, how are you gonna deal with you?
Am I being detained?
I'm gonna trespass you because I want your trespass.
And you need my ID to do that?
Correct.
Okay.
Just a warning.
Okay, Can I get my wallet?
Where's your wallet?
In my pocket.
到了外面的时候，警察决定逮捕这名男子，因为男子涉嫌非法侵入，然后吃霸王餐。在检查之前，警察还要检查这名男子。没想男子调侃警察，在警察检查他身上有没有武器的时候，男子还想跳舞。警察准备调查男子的身份 ID。
Okay, put your hands on the wall.
I already told you.
Put your hands on the wall for me.
But you felt.
Put your hands on the wall for me.
Yeah, but you said you felt safe.
Put your feet.
But you said you felt safe. You said you felt.
Don't move. Don't move.
You said you felt safe.
Right, grab your wallet. Let me see your ID. Let me see your ID.
Why'd you pat me down?
Because I don't know if you have a weapon with you.
I told you I didn't.
As a customer, please like that, I will trust you. Go ahead and get your ID out, sir.
Yeah. Why'd you touch my penis?
Everything is on body camera, okay?
You touched me!
Okay. Let me see your ID, sir.
I know, you hurt my balls. You hurt me.
You just made a clown. Let me see your ID, sir.
Are you the captain or lieutenant?
Grab your ID. Let me see your ID. We're gonna give you.
男子一直在调侃着警察，他认为警察不应该拍摄他。在警察看来，男子的行为真的是像一个小丑。让他拿出身份 ID 的时候，男子就是装疯卖傻。随后，另一名警察赶到现场辅助调查，男子还在装蒜。他说警察刚才踢了他的下体，但是所有的一切都被拍摄到，男子就是在说谎。警察没有袭击他，看到如此的小丑，这警察也不再容忍了。倒数5秒，直接把他抓了起来。
Because I touched you? Yeah.
Okay.
You touched me.
Okay, let me see your ID, sir.
I know, but I'm dying. Will you call an ambulance?
You're dying?
You're calling it.
Right, have a seat.
No, I'm sure.
Have a seat.
Are you gonna touch me again?
Have a seat.
Are you gonna touch me? Are you gonna touch me?
I'm gonna count to 5 for you to leave the property.
One.
I'll raise your trespassing.
Two.
Okay.
Hey, there's my wallet right there. You said I had 5 seconds.
Come here. Put your hands behind your back.
You said I had 5 seconds.
Put your hands behind your back.
You don't mess around with me. You said I had 5 seconds. Thank you.
男子倒地后一直说我无法呼吸，这无法呼吸这几个字已经成为警察抓坏人时坏人口号的标配。他们都认为说这句话除了能表达自己的抗议，还说自己是无罪的。
I can't breathe! I can't breathe! I can't breathe! I can't breathe! I can't breathe.
I'm watching.
I can't breathe.
I'm watching.
Help, Mom! Mom! Mommy! 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 My wallet is right there, you idiot.
I'm watching.
Did he say I had 5 seconds to get my ID? Yes or no?
男子一直还在调侃警察，他说刚才警察给他5秒钟出示身份 ID， 为什么没有给他足够的时间，反而突然抓住他。警察也是向商店的工作人员确认这男子是不是在店里闹事，店员说男子刚才就是在闹事。警察给男子上了2副手铐，没想到男子大喊大叫，他说他需要医生，自己受伤了，这一切都是男子在表演。男子还是指责警察，明明说给他5秒钟，实际上给了1秒钟时间。
What do you mean? I want to be trespassed and I want to leave.
No,
I have to hop on a flight to go to Miami today.
Well, you're gonna go and have to do it another day.
Ow! Why does it hurt?
It's gonna be the sauce.
Why is it hurting? Stop hurting my ear! Ow! I asked for an ambulance.
All right.
I asked for an ambulance.
Shut your mouth.
I need a doctor.
Shut your mouth.
Help! I can't feel my hand. I can't feel my hand.
Everything's a body count.
Ow! My wrist. My left wrist.It hurts.
All right, now if you stop hanging out, we're taking care of it.
It hurts. Mommy, it hurts. Oh,
it's coming off now, so. There you go, get some water.
They hurt me, Mom. That guy hurt me. He told me I had...
警察也是在检查男子身上有没有一些致命的武器，但是却没有搜查出男子身份 ID。 男子一直大喊大叫的，他认为警察在欺负他，他已经受伤了，必须马上给他叫医生，可以说演技非常了得。
He told me I had 5 seconds to show him my ID, and after 1 second, they tried killing me, they tried hurting me, they tried shooting me. They said I had 5 seconds, and they gave me 1 second. They only gave me 1 second. They only gave me 1 second, Mom, and they said I got 5 seconds.
They
said I have 5 seconds.And after 1 second, he tried killing me. I need my medication. I need my medication. I need my medication. I need my medication.
How are you?
Buddy, look at my ID.
How are you?
Look at my ID.
How are you?
Look at my ID.
I'm gonna say you're 35.
Look at my ID. My ID's in the wallet on the ground back there. Go get my wallet so nobody steals it. I need my wallet. Can I get my wallet? Can I get my wallet?
You're under arrest.
For what?
A breach of peace.
No, but can you get my wallet? It's on the ground back there. My ID and medication. I have health concerns.
I'm calling an ambulance for you.
I need a wallet. He's hurting me. He's hurting me. Ow!
警察让男子赶紧进警车，男子却表示他没有犯任何错。警车里又闷又热，他在里面会死掉，他不会进去的。男子只是犯了一个小错误，没想到竟然表演得如此过分，他居然还说警察想杀了他，但所有的一切都被随身摄像头拍摄到了，警察根本没有想杀他。
Oh, I need an ambulance! I need an ambulance! I'm not getting in there, it's hot! I'll die in there!
Oh, yeah?
I'll die in there! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! My mom will be mad!
Right now,
my mom will be mad! I don't care! I don't care! Just don't kill me! Why are you hurting me? Oh, I need an ambulance! I'm not going in there! Kill me! I will kill you!
Oh, not right now, sir. There you go, another
sword. No, I said if you kill me, I'll kill you! If you kill me, I'll kill you! I'm not going in there! Get back! I don't care! Get back up! Is that my wallet?
There's no ID in here.
It's underneath the pictures of my children. You're the one without a mask on in Florida. You have COVID.
Hey,
you just got me COVID.
Get in there.
No. There's my ID.
Just leave it outside. It's okay.
No, give it to him.
Ma'am.
Give it to him.
Relax.
Give it to him. Give him my ID. Give him my ID. Give it to him.
Ma'am, it's okay.
Give him the ID.
Do that, we're going to have an issue. Okay?
You're going to kill me. You're going to kill me.
Stop.
You're going to kill me. You're going to kill me.
从另外一个视角，大家也可以看出来，这个男子一直不愿进到警车，这样的动作是在对抗警察的执行，反而是加重他的罪行。看着男子如此的动作，警察也是拿出电击枪，如果男子再不好好配合的话，就要给他电击下。警察也是让男子赶紧上警车，不要在这里演戏了。男子又多出一个理由，他的行李箱不见了，他必须要看见他的行李箱。男子告诉警察，他的行李箱里有个炸弹，也不知道男子是在威胁警察，还是真的是行李箱里有一个炸弹。
Put the bags in your property and I'll leave. What, you got a Newport?
Hey, don't have any communication with him.
Oh, I listen to the police.
I need some receiver from you, okay? You the store manager?
No.
Were you at the front when this happened, correct?
No, he's not the manager. His name's Joey. He told me he was my server. Okay. And then he said some other guy, Frank's going to take care of me. And Frank spit in my salad. Frank didn't give me a water. That guy, Joey, had to give me two beers. Joey got me the beers. What the f*** was Joey doing?What was Joey doing? Oh, Joey the manager. Oh, hey, Frank, don't ever work for Joey again. It's a baby kangaroo.
没想到男子居然还吐槽，刚才他在店里消费，遇到了公平的待遇，也不知道男子是不是吸了毒品，在这里大喊大叫，有一点精神错乱。警察也是问男子是不是吃了什么药，男子也是承认他有精神疾病，如果有人激怒他的话，他就会变得暴躁。
In my bag. It's for me.And it's in that bag.
What's the medication for them?
For my brain. It's for my brain.
Negative, sir, negative.
It's for my brain.
What kind of mental illness do you have?
It's this illness where when people touch me without my permission, I get mad. You know what I mean? You ever have the mental illness when somebody touches you without your permission? You get mad when people do that?
Isn't there a arrest of breach of peace and a couple of the charges?
Hey.
He said there's a bomb
at
luggage.
I did not say that. I didn't say that.
CP321 change.
I'm not resisting. Can I talk to whoever's in charge? Who's in charge? No, who's in charge? I need the captain. No, I need the supervisor. He punched me in my balls. He punched me. Yeah, good luck. No, I'm not going to get in the car until they get my bags over here because my medicine is in the bags. I need my medicine. Why? I'm hot. I need an ambulance.
刚刚男子说他的行李箱里有一个炸弹，所以警察求助了更多的同事，也不知道他说的是真的还是假的。
Hey man, you asked me, you heard me when I asked him to leave, right? You heard that people had to stop because of the issue that was causing the front, right?All right, so that's enough for breach of peace. We asked him to leave several times. He wanted to leave. And now resisting and the whole mess.
Are you good at body camera?
Yes.
You okay?
Yeah.
男子还是不想进到警车里面去，他认为警车里会让他死掉。难道男子以前出过事被抓捕过？最终警察还是使用了电击枪，男子成功的被关到了警车里。坐到警车里面之后，男子还要求警察打开收音机，他想听音乐。男子在后车厢里大喊大叫，他说车里面太闷了，让警察将车窗摇开。最终男子还是被指控非法侵入，扰乱公众秩序，甚至对抗警察执行，看来会被关一段时间。